Hey everyone, I'm going to show y'all something that's like really nice. So, in this video, I will say this little fella's name who brought me this and everything like that because I think that you need friends like this and everything. So, my friend Joshua went to Hawaii with his family in 2008, and he brought me back and necklace. Now, I kept it for all these years. I will literally always keep it because it means so much to me. So, it's, first of all, it's with an flower right here. Tell you about that, my cat was killing and jumped on the counter. But anyway, it looks like this. It looks like this. And he went all the way to he went to Hawaii for a family vacation. Excuse me, and then he brought me back this. Yeah, he brought me back this. It's in necklace, and this is how this goes. Yeah. It's really easy to do snap together because it has these. Yeah, but anyway, it goes. Kinda is like kinda a choker necklace, but anyway, it's like this. And literally, I haven't wore it like that, but I'm going to now like wear it. I mean, I haven't wore it because I don't want to accidentally break it, and if I accidentally break it, I don't know if it could be fixed. Yeah, if it could be fixed, and this is not one of its kind. I know it has like millions of other like this. But this is special to me because my friend brought it for me. So, yeah, my friend brought it for me. So, obviously, it's like so special. And it's from Hawaii. So, I go to Hawaii every day. I go to Hawaii every day, and when I wear this, now obviously I know that like, you can buy this from here, from the still, but I'm not saying my friend bought it for me, and I saying like, really, because he's in rock form. He was a rock form, and I'm not putting nothing racist about that, but all of my rock friends that I have now don't do what he did and his parents did. And all of my all of my rock friends I have today are racist to me. I say you could be racist to me all you want, but don't be racist to my face and everything like that. I didn't specifically say, but I say that to myself and everything like that. But I will keep this, and I will wear this and everything like that. So I think this really is special, because yeah. So I'm gonna always really chill with this, and I will always chill with this. So anyway, yeah, so like, comment, subscribe, and you all know you go through.